નમસ્કાર, આપનું હાર્દિક સ્વાગત છે એજ્યુકેશન ઇન ગુજરાતી ચેનલ પર. આજનો આપણો ટોપિક છે ઇંગ્લિશ ધોરણ 9 યુનિટ 10 ઇકોલોજી ફોર પીસ, શાંતિ માટે પર્યાવરણ. ક્વેશ્ચન 1, રીડ ધ એક્સ્ટ્રેક્ટ એન્ડ આન્સર ધ ક્વેશ્ચન. ફર્સ્ટ, ધ વેદ સિંગ અબાઉટ વનનેસ ઓફ મેન એન્ડ નેચર. ધ આઈડિયા એક્સપ્રેસ ઇન ધ And since texts have universal value, we have always tried for the preservation and property of all the species, including making on this earth. Question 1. What do the Vedas talk about? Answer. The Vedas talk about oneness of man and nature. Question 2. What have we always tried? Answer. We have always tried for preservation and property of all the species, including making on this earth. Question 3. The idea expressed in the accident text have the idea received in the accident text have universal value. Question 2. The author Ved give us a great idea. It means the whole world leave us on single unit like a nest. All the living beings have the same right to live and thrive. This can be achieved through co-living only. Question 1. What does the Earth of Ved say about living beings? Answer. The Earth of Ved says that all living beings have the some right to live and thrive. Question 2. How does the whole world live? Answer. The whole world live as one single unit like a nest. Question 3. How can we live us on single unit? Answer. We can live us on single unit through co-living only. 3. We are the birds of the same nest. We may wear different skin, different clothes, speak different language, believe in the different tradition, belong to different culture, yet we share the same home, our earth, born on the same plant, covered with the same sky, grazing at the same stars, breathing the same air. We must learn to process and prosper thought together happily or perish together miserably. Question 1. What must we learn? Answer. We must learn to process and prepare together happily or perish together miserably. Question 2. We are birds of the same nest. How? Question. We are birds of the same nest. Thought. We have different skin, wear different clothes, speak different language, believe in the different religions, belong to different culture. We live in the same home, our earth. Question 3. What do we share? Answer. We are born on the same planet, covered with same sky, at the same star, and breathed in the same air. 4. Our idea of space does not mean just a state of nowhere, neither is it limited just to men or countries and communities, but it embraced the whole nature and the whole creation. Question 1. What does our idea of space mean? Answer. Our idea of peace embraces whole nature and creation. Question 2. What is our idea of space not limited? Answer. Our idea of space not limited to men or countries and community. Question 3. What does our idea of peace embrace? Answer. Our idea of peace embrace to men or countries and communities. 5. Let's try to understand the Shanti Mantra from the same Atharvaveda. May three be peace in heaven, peace in space, peace on earth. May there be peace in tree, peace in vegetarian and plant. May there be peace in our gods and in entry creation. May there be peace everywhere and be it only peace. That peace I pray embrace my being. This mantra warns use not to disturb nature, not be abash, pollute or destroy or our surrounding up to the heaven. In trying to master and get benefit of our ecology, we are simply destroying our slaves, our own nest. True peace will prevail only when man live in peace with nature, divine forest, and ultimately himself. Question 1. What does the Shanti Mantra one use? Answer. The Shanti Mantra one use not disturb nature, not to abuse, pollute or destroy our surrounding up to the heaven. Question 2. What are we doing in trying to master ecology? Answer. In trying to master ecology, we are destroying ourselves, our earth. Question 3. When will true peace prevail? Answer. True peace will prevail when live in peace with nature, divine forest, and ultimately himself. 6. The wise Rishi or Seer of Ishavasya Upanishad gives use a wonderful advice. The Rishi says everything animate or inanimate that is within the universe in enlivened by the spurning power. One should therefore accept only those things necessary for oneself. This world must be enjoyed by renewing it. Moreover, one must not send away what belongs to or is required by other. The whole creation is filled with the presence of God. Question 1. What does the Rishi say about everything that is animate and inanimate in universal? Answer. The Rishi says that everything that is animate or inanimate in the universe is given life by supreme power. Question 2. What should we accept? Answer. We should accept only those things that are necessary for use. Question 3. What should we not stand away? Answer. We should not stand away what belong to other is required by other. 7. This is a message against the animally stage grid of human beings. We should not, like a vulture, keep other away from having what we actually don't need. Gandhiji also said, there is enjoy one this earth for everybody need, but not sufficient for one's great. Question 1. What do we because of our great? Answer 1. Great keep other away from having what we do not need. Question 2. What did Gandhiji say? Answer. Gandhiji said that there is enjoy on this earth for everybody need, but not sufficient for one's great. 8. As the crow of creation, man must protect and not exploit and consume other animals. If men sport destroying animals, three or other aspects for nature, our worlds would become less violent and thus a peaceful abode for all. Question 1. What must men do? Answer. Men must protect and not exploit, not consume other animals. Question 2. How can we make the world less violent? Answer. We can make the world less violent when we stop destroying animals, trees and other aspects of nature. 9. Mahavir Swami portrayed himself on violet to the extent that all Jain sadhus put a cloth on their mouth, drink boiled water and do not take food before sunrise and after sunset for not destroying even bacteria. Mahavir Swami believed that we should not disturb or hurt even a stone for a selfish purpose. Question 1. What do the Jain sadhus do to protect the smellless creature? Answer. The Jain sadhus put a cloth on their mouth, drink boiled water and do not take food before sunrise and after sunset so that they do not destroy bacteria. Question 2. What did Mahavir Swami believe? Answer. Mahavir Swami believed that we should not disturb or hurt even a stone our selfish purpose. Chen Rishi believed that every matter in the universe is living. There is nothing like non-living. Everything is in a process of evolution. This was the realism of our ancient sages. Question 1. What did the rishis believe? Answer. Our rishis believed that every matter in the universe is living. Question 2. What was the realism of our ancient sages? Answer. Everything is universal, is living and in a process of evolution. That was realism of our ancient sages. 11. Mahavir Kalidas has written play Abhisharan Shakuntalam in a scene King Dushant Om Bharatvarsh enters the ashram of Rishi Karna. He is in his chariot cursing a deer for hurting two disciplines of Karna. So him immediately asked him not to shoot his arrow at the deer. They said, "O king, don't shoot, please don't shoot the arrow at the tender body of this deer. It is a better footing fire on the half of flower." Question 1. What was King Dushyant doing? Answer. The King Dushyant casing a deer for hunting. Question 2. Who spot the king from hunting the deer? Answer. Disciplines of Kanva Rishi spot the king from hunting the deer. Question 3. According to the disciplines, shooting an arrow at the deer was answer as bad as putting fear on the heap of flowers. 12. This shows that Ahimsa was very much in the blood of indigenous people and it became the traditional of Indian culture. Our culture has given you the heart as being as this earth. We have a global heart. In Saint Windom, teacher the world the true philosophy of universal peace and harmony. Question 1. What does the extract say about Ahimsa? Answer. Ahimsa was very much in the blood of indigenous people and it became the traditional on Indian culture. Question 2. What does infinite wisdom teach the world? Answer. Ancient wisdom teaches the world the true philosophy of universal peace and harmony. Question 3. What has our culture given you? Answer. Our culture has given you a global heart as big as this earth. Question 2. Fill in the blank selecting the experience option. Write the complete sentence in the space given. 1. The Vedas sing about the answer. Oneness of man and nature. 2. We have tried 4 of all species. Answer. Preservation and prosperity. 3. Universal means. Answer. Worldwide. 4. Preservation means. Answer. Protection. 5. The whole world live us. Answer. One single unit. 6. All living beings have the same right to. Answer. Live and thrive. 7. We can live us one unit through. Answer. Co-living. 8. To thrive means. Answer. To prosper. Nine. We share the same home. Answer. The earth. 10. We must learn to together happily. Answer. Process and prosper. 11. We must learn to progress and prosper together happily or answer. Perish together miserably. 12. To perish means answer to die. 13. Peace does not mean a state of answer nowhere. 40. Peace is not limited to answer a man or country and communities. 50. Our idea of peace embraced answer the world nature, the world nature and the world creation. 16. We are destroying ourselves in trying to answer master ecology. 17. The Shanti Mantra won't use answer not to disturb nature. 18. True peace will prevail when answer man lives in peace with nature. 20. To end living means answer to give life. 20. Everything in the universal is enlivened by answer the supreme power. 21. We should accept answer thing necessary for use. 22. The whole creation is filled with answer the presence of God. 23. We should not send away answer what belongs to other. 24. We should not keep other away from answer what we do not need. 25. There is one this earth for everyone need. Answer enjoy. 26. Man must other animals. Answer protect. 27. Man must not other animals. Answer exploit and consume. 28. Abode means answer home. 29. Mahavir Swami preached answer ahimsa. 30. Mahavir Swami believed that we should not even a stone for selfish purpose. Answer deserve or hurt. 31. Jain Sadhu do not take food. Answer before sunrise and after sunset. 32. Rishi believed that answer every matter in the universe is living. 33. Everything is in the process of answer evolution. 34. Shish means answer scent. 35. Displant means answer student. 36. King Dushyant entered the ashram of Rishi. Answer Kanva. 37. Shooting an arrow at the deer was a bad us. Answer putting fear on a heap of flower. 38. King Dushyant was stopped by answer Kanva's disciplines. 39. Was in the blood of our incident people. Answer ahimsa. 40. Our culture has given you the heart. Answer global. 41. Ancient Vishnum teach the world the true philosophy of answer universal peace and harmony. Question 3. Select the sentence in which the underlined word have been correctly used. Write the complex sentence in the space given. First, a music is in the bonus of Mohan's family. B. Mohan is in the heart of Mohan family. C. Music is in the body of Mohan's family. D. Music is in the blood of Mohan family. Answer. Music is in the blood of Mohan's family. 2. Please keep the children away from TV. B. Please keep the children near TV. C. Please keep the children in front of TV. D. Please keep the children next to TV. A. Please keep the children away from TV. 3. A. He is so selfish that he always thinks of everyone. B. He is so selfish that he never thinks of himself. See, he is so selfish that he never thinks of anyone else. D. He is so selfish that he sometimes thinks of himself. Answer. He is so selfish that he never thinks of anyone else. 4. A. Prince Siddharth denounces his throne to search for truth. B. Prince Siddharth pronounced his throne to search for truth. C. Prince Siddharth announced his throne to search for truth. D. Prince Siddharth renounced his throne to search for truth. D. Prince Siddharth renounced his throne to search for truth. 5. A. Please do not matter me when I am studying. B. Please do not discover me when I am studying. C. Please disturb me when I am studying. D. Please do not disturb me when I am studying. Answer. Please do not disturb me when I am studying. Question 3B. Fill in the blank selecting the appropriate option. Write the complete sentence in the space given. First, the people of India live in peace and answer. The people of India live in peace and harmony. Second, India is slowly become a power. Answer. India is slowly becoming a global power. 3. A poet can himself throat poetry. Answer. A poet can express himself throat poetry. 4. Does the amount of the bill tax also? Answer. Does the amount of the bill include? 5. Truth always wins. Answer. Ultimately, truth always wins. Question 4. Rewrite the paragraph correcting the underlined words. Safeguarding our environment is very necessary for your survival because we do not protect our nature resources, we manage them measurably. Answer. Safeguarding our environment is very necessary for our survival, but we do not protect our nature resources, we might die miserably. Question 5. Fill in the blank selecting the protein option. Write the complaint paragraph in the space given. Raj is my friend. He is tall and first, he is very second and third two, he is the most four boy in the class. Answer. Raj is my friend. He is tall and strong. He is very responsible and compliant too. He is the most dependable boy in the class. Question 6. Fill in the blank selecting the appropriate response. Write the complete response in the space given. First, Deep. How old is your brother? Megha. Answer, he is 10 years old. 2. Pooja. How is your new teacher? Kiran. Answer, she is kind and helpful. 3. Jay. What are his qualities? Harsh. Well, answer, he is friendly and cheerful. Question 7. Write a brief report in about 16 words on how to sports day was celebrated in your school. Answer, the annual sport day of Shanti Niketan was celebrated on 12th December after a march past by the participants over sport teacher Sri Rathod gave a welcome speech. Our principal urgent used to play with sportsmanship. There were many events like running, high jump, long jump and discus throw. Team games like basketball, football and cricket were also played. The teacher act us joint and or fairs. The mayor, Sri Tendam, was the chief guest. Alok Pardham was slipped the best sport man. The chief guest congratulated the winners. Question 8. Write a story in about 100 words on the ant and the doe. Answer. One day, a doe was sitting on a branch of a tree on the bank of a river. Suddenly, he saw a small ant roving in the water. It was struggling to save its life. The doe had an idea. He pocketed a left the dropped it in the river right near the ant. The ant finally climbed up on the left and reached it the blank safely. It thanked the dove for saving its life. One day the ant was wandering around in the jungle. Suddenly it saw the hunter aiming his arrow at the dove. The ant wanted to save the dove's life. It quietly reached to the hunter and but his leg. The hunter missed his aim. The arrow hit the branch of the tree. The dove's life was saved. Thank you.